I think the opening seminar is one of the best ways that you can decide to start a master's.
Yes, well, this intensive opening seminar is a bit like a festival. That is that we provide students with a wide range of speakers, business executives, academics, activists, each providing a kind of glimpse into a kind of new sector with a view to open the eyes of the students on the different sectors and issues that they will tackle during their year at SASI.
So both economists, but also journalists, activists, biologists, scientists, climate engineers, and many more. And it really gives us a great and broad understanding of the global current issues.
And I think it's really great to begin the year with this. It can really give a lot of motivation, a lot of energy to the students, and it can give them a lot of interesting topics to work on and to go on in their career.
It forces students to open up their horizon a little bit, understand what else is out there, and then afterwards they can zoom in again.
So I think it's really good icebreaker for the new SASI to know each other and also to delve into the climate change issue.
I found that very interesting because we do talk about climate change a lot and the strides that we need to take. But when it comes to geopolitics and that aspect, it's not really tampered upon usually. So it was a very, very, interesting aspect of the seminar as well that I enjoyed.
Then there are also many components about social innovation and human rights. I think that one of the forte of SASI is that we do not consider sustainability only from an environmental viewpoint, but we also try to have a comprehensive view on the different dimensions of sustainability, and that includes the social dimension of sustainability.
One that did really stick with me was Yannick Servan. He talked to us about how businesses have both the power and the courage to enact change. And I think as graduates that we'll be from in a year from now, that really does give us a sense of responsibility to really be able to have the courage and the faith to really change industries in within.
It's a great thing to open chakras and maybe a good way also to find your niche and find exactly where you want to have an impact.
And this is also a moment to create social cohesion so that students can get to know each other and can really form a group, a cohort, with a group spirit that will accompany them throughout the year.
I think we get along super well as a group. It's full of different profiles and people with different experiences, so you kind of receive different feedbacks and interesting things from other people, and that's what I really love. It's very international at the same time. There are people from business schools or from more like, for example, classical studies or science, so really it's an amazing experience to be among all these people.
And I'm very glad to be able to say that I work in sustainability every day and that I get to work on this passion.